copyright music.
All right, cool.
Fuck it.
All right.
No, I'm all fucked. I'm all the way out of here. Yep. Fast end of that.
My helmet on.
Oh, cool. There's one person in here. Basically, what I've been doing for the past 20 minutes is just trying to beat this one race. So I thought I'd live stream to see if I could eventually do it. I apologize ahead of time if I'm boring now. Also, I hope the mic is actually going through. I don't know if you can hear me or not. Hold on. Alright, cool. So the mic is working. Fuck it. Trying this again. I'm gonna gold this fucking level eventually. Oh shit, shit, shit. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is a bad run. This is a bad run. A bad run. A bad run.
That was a sick jump.
Yep, yeah, I'm done. Alright, fuck. Up. Okay, not so bad yet. They made sure not to add the part where their knees go straight through. Oh, fuck. God, who fucking designed this race? This is crazy. I plan to get a gold on this tonight. Oh shit. That should be good. Yeah, I'll go to 4. Alright, let's try this again. I've been doing this for like the past 20 minutes, just trying to get a gold on this one race. Hopefully I might actually get it before I finish live streaming. Yeah, not on this one though. Here, we start that. Oh shit. Alright. Well, it's not bad so far. Oh shit, never mind. It's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. It's pretty fucking bad.
Alright. That was a sick
God damn, dude. This is crazy. I gotta rethink my my strategy here. Oh shit. Oh my bad, I'm just doing one thing, then I'll try it again right now. Alright, let's try this again. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Alright. Let's try that one more time. I don't know, I keep saying one more time. I'm gonna keep doing it until I get a gold. Oh shit. Oh man, time to restart. God, this is fucking hard. Alright, this is it. Calling it now. I'm gonna win this. This may not be it. Let's see. Ooh, this is probably not it. But... oh shit. Oh. Oh, oh. Oh. Rip. Damn, dude. It's like... I'm able to get... to that last jump for the most part, but actually getting the pop-off, that is like that's the hard part. Okay, okay.
That's some serious air there.
Damn it, see, like, by the time you get there, you're going so fast, you can't even get prepared to jump. And there's no real ramp to jump off of. You're just hoping that you slow down enough. Oh my god, that was just awful. Alright, let's go for gold. Going for it. Never mind, I'm not going for it. Oh man. I'm gonna gold this.
No, no, no! Sayonara!
Slow down. Oh shit, did I get it? No, I didn't get it.
No. Sayonara!
Alright, I don't know how many times I've replayed. Like, I know the first beginning of this level, I haven't made it past that jump at all. And like, I've seen the NPCs where they fall when they get there, but they get up so much faster than me. I'm just rolling down the hill like an asshole while they escape past me at the end. Oh shit. Well, there goes that. Damn, that was a good run right there too. Yep. Just let the drone go. And watch me eat shit from another angle. Alright. I don't know how many times I've done this race. But this is a decent run so far. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn it. See? That's the fucking hard part, man. Oh fuck. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Am I gonna get... God damn it. Oh, I could have had it. And there goes gold with the win. Oh, I'm still going. Still fucking going. You gonna get up anytime soon? Oh, straight into a house. Alright, let's check. God. This is brutal, man. Alright, let's go for another run. I don't even know how many I've done at this point. Okay, let's try that again. Fuck. God. Like, I've been doing this for a while before I even started live streaming. So, I don't even know what number of retries I'm on. Oh, this is gonna end bad. Oh my god, see? Like, this is just ridiculous at this point. Alright, so. Oh shit. Oh shit. Going a little bit too fast. Oh damn.
Whoa, what a jump.
Oh shit. Did I get it? Nope. Alright, restart. God, dude, who playtested this race? Because they're a fucking god at this game, apparently. There we go. This might be the one. Oh, never mind. I was wrong. It wasn't the one. All right, let's try this. Well, I keep saying let's try this, but I don't actually get anything. Let's see. Damn, alright, I was looking at the screen on my phone just to see how big the actual gap is between the times. Let's go for gold, baby. Sean White has nothing on me. Ooh, may have went down a little too fast on that one. Oh my god, this is hard. See, I looked up a video on a different route to take, but I feel like I want to get it the actual way you're supposed to get it, and not take like a shortcut or an easier way, you know what I mean? I don't know how many times I've heard this girl say sayonara. Nope. God, like, you don't even bail. They're just fucking dying. There we go. Nope. There we go. Nope. Alright, let's try this again.
What a jump!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Isn't gonna be good. Oh, fuck. Can I save it, though? Can I? Actually, no. She's just gonna roll down the hill for like 20. Oh, my God. That just broke her back, dude. This poor girl. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Am I gonna get it? Oh, shit. Gold, baby. Holy crap, I actually did it. Apparently all I needed to do was start live streaming and I got it. Damn, that's kind of anticlimactic. I wanted to keep going until I got it. But 15 minutes is a pretty short time. Fuck it, let's go to some other stuff. What looks fun? This game is... I got it for off of the PS4 Plus things. I got it for free. It's alright, though. I mean, it's not a game that you can play for, like, hours and hours on end, but I feel like it's a good game just to sit down and fuck around with. Oh my god, what's going on? Ooh, that looks fun. What's that? Screw it, why not? This looks... Oh, it's one of the jetpack ones. Oh man, already. Off to a bad start already. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Okay. Oh shit. Oh my god, I missed it. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not doing it like that. Oh my god, dude. Apparently, that's what I'm gonna spend the next 15 minutes on, is just this level. Oof. So, when are they gonna start selling these jetpacks to the public? Because I want one. Oh shit, oh my god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh no. Ah. Damn, this is brutal. Alright. This is it. This is the one. This is the one. I'm calling it now. Never mind, this isn't the one. Restart. Why don't all games just have a jetpack like this? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh god. This is hard to control. There we go. Oh god. Alright. Oh god. Okay, come on, come on. Oh shit. Oh, hold up, hold up, hold up. Okay. Okay. I got it. GC, easy as that. Oh god. I almost fucking ruined it there.
Yay me!
It's just that easy. Damn, that was fun. Oh man, I don't know what to do now. Let's see. What's this one? I don't think I have it. No, I don't have it unlocked yet. What do I have unlocked? Is there a way to check? Hard. I don't know how do I just check for, oh, okay. Oh, what the hell? Alright. Oh, there we go. That looks fun. Wait, did I? No, I didn't beat this. Oh, damn, it's dark. Alright. This is another hard one, so we'll see how many tries it takes. Oh god. Alright. Alright, let's try this. Oh shit. Oh, I'm gonna land on that rock. R.I.P. Let's try that again. I'd like to see Shaun White try this. I'm sure he can do it. Oh shit, did I gold it already? Alright, that was pretty fun. Let's see what else is there we can do. That's weird. So there's two comments in the live chat, but they're not popping up on my screen. Alright, I'm gonna have to pay attention to it if anyone else has to actually want to say something to me. But yeah, this game actually is pretty cool. But I didn't feel like picking it up when it was $80 brand new. I felt that was a little bit too much for a game like this. Not for like a game like this, but what's the best way to explain it? You know, just one of those online only multiplayer games that I'm sure there's only people online right now because it was free. I don't know, I'm bad at explaining things. Oh shit, there's another trick one, alright. Damn, after those last ones, this race or level seems so much more tame. God, like, I cannot do this thing, but I feel like I would have thrown up after the first flip. It also surprises me that there are 5 people watching, considering it's 12 o'clock at night. Or actually, no, it's 2 a.m. Fuck, how long have I been... Like, I'm just awake because I have no life, and I had to work, or I had to close tonight, so, you know, I'm just up at this time now. But I'm surprised anyone else is actually up and watching this. Oh, shit. Did I got this one? Yeah, I do. Okay, this is no checkpoint, just a race. Oh shit. Honestly though, I think we need more snowboarding games. I miss like SSX and all that. Or Shaun Knight Snowboarding, that was actually a decent game. It was pretty fun, I actually played the shit out of it. I guess I'm taking the long way through. Oh, am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it? Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Come on. Come on. Damn. Alright. So I just gotta take not as slow of a line as that one. But this shouldn't be too hard to gold. Let's see. I should probably stop doing tricks too. That's cool they look. I don't know if they do anything really for speed. God, I gotta give Ubisoft one thing though. This game's actually pretty fast. Alright, this is a pretty good run so far. I think I actually might be able to get the gold. Come on. Oh, it's right there. Come on. Come on. Oh, don't do this to me. Hey, there we go. This is how you do it. This is steep MLG style. Oh, okay. I didn't even think about... Yeah, I didn't think people from actually anywhere outside of America knew about my channel. So that's actually pretty cool. Seeing people from Belgium. What's up, man? Alright, let's see here. Okay, I did that one. I think I did this one too. Yeah, I did. Damn, I want like a crazy one to do. But I'm not on high enough level yet. Yeah, see, level 14. That's a air race. I want to do more snowboarding stuff though. Oh, hey, what's up, man? You're from... It's 809 in Brazil? Damn, empty. Actually, no, that makes sense. Let's see, I'm trying to look for... I want, like, snowboarding shit. It's all, like, air races, though. I don't think there's any way to what's it called? What am I thinking of? There's not a way to, like, just look for specific events, I think. Let's see. Oh, wait. There we go. Let's try. Oh, shit. Oh, cool. So I think it's a night race. Oh, shit. It's also a checkpoint one. There we go. Holy shit. Okay. Damn, dude, right off the bat, just destroyed. Okay. Oh my. Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to take this one a little bit slower. Okay, yep, missed the checkpoint. Oh god, it's gonna be the new one that I can't complete for like 15 minutes. Alright, oh, shit. Oh god, dude, you just build speed so quickly though. That's the hard part. So, go through here. Go through. Oh my, damn dude, this is actually... These hard ones actually are fucking hard. That's a very redundant thing to say, but you get what I mean. Alright. So, it's a good... Doing good so... Oh, there we go. And that's where I ruined it. How am I doing this? Holy shit, how'd I make that? Oh, it's actually a really good run. Did I make it? Oh shit, I thought that was the end. Oh, no. Damn it. Oh, I'm doing so good, dude. Okay, where is it? There we go. There we go. So, I can fall behind them. Oh. Dang, dude, from Ireland now? There's a lot of people all over the place watching. Well, I say a lot of people, but so far it's only three. You get what I mean, though. Oh, the same. Oh, shit. Never mind. Alright, so I can fall behind a little bit here. Because I can catch up to him in a straight. But I just gotta slow myself down more before the jump so I don't accidentally skip a checkpoint like last time. Like right here. Oh, that sucks. But I'm kind of getting the hang of it, I think. It's just a lot of trial and error. Ooh, but that was a bad example of getting the hang of it, I think. I wonder why the chat is then popping up on the on my screen. Oh shit. Oh yep, this is a bad one. So god, I keep going the wrong way once I land. Doing good so far. Oh shit. Alright. Ah, oh, I just screwed myself over with that one. I don't think there's any catching up from here. Oh yeah, I don't think I made it. Ah, damn. Yeah, the checkpoints really are not forgiving in this game. Oh fuck, I forgot. There we go. Yep. What I mean by the checkpoints aren't forgiving is, like, on some games you can kinda go outside of them. As long as you're, like, in a specific area, it counts. I'm using Forza as an example, that's a bad example. But these are, like, GTA ones where you gotta be, like, dead in the middle of them. There we go. Damn, he's fast. And I fucked it up. Alright. It's going decent so far. Oh, don't stop. Oh, that sucks. See what I mean? Like, I was, like, right next to it. I was only an inch from not touching it. And it didn't count. In a game like Forza, that would have counted as a checkpoint. Oh, that sucks.
Holy crap!
God, this is brutal. I have a newfound respect for snowboarders. Especially if you go into a tree like that. Fuck. Yep. Man, I am, and apparently in this game, I am my own worst enemy, not the trees or anything. Ah, damn it. Hey, from Spain, what's up, my guy? Oh, shit. Oh, I could have saved it. Why'd I keep going? I remember when I was in, I think, middle school, I went snowboarding with my Boy Scout troop. I was nowhere near as good as this. I ate shit most of the day. Oh, come on, save it. Ah, that sucks. Oh yeah, man, I played SSX like years ago though. Like, I haven't played it for since I was in like high school, I think. I'm gonna say though, this game might be a little bit harder than SSX. I wish they'd make a new one though. That shit was fun. Oh, thank God. But yeah, this SSX was cool. I think the problem with it was, like, for that one, they made it, they fucked up by making it, like, seem all gritty and shit like that. That sucks. You know, they tried to make it seem like more, you're surviving the mountain instead of, you're totally shredding it, bro. I feel like if they want to, they should just have fun with it. Don't make it serious if they want to make a new SSX game. Ah. Oh my god. I'm just bad at this game, apparently. Alright, I'm calling it out. This is the run.
Holy crap!
Turn. I'm calling it now. This is the run. This is it. This is the big one. Never mind. This isn't it. How's the snowboard glowing red? Oh shit, this is actually going alright so far. Oh my god! That's such a small checkpoint. Especially when you're going so fast. Oh my god, are you kidding me? That was totally inside the checkpoint. Yeah, see what I'm saying though? This game, like, you really gotta be inside the checkpoints to actually hit them. I could have sworn I was in the checkpoint. Maybe it was because I was airborne? I don't think that would be an issue though. I apologize right now if this stream is pretty boring. It's very low energy. It was also very late. Oh my god. I'm totally going too fast for that one. Well, that's a good idea. Maybe I should try skiing. Brutal. Shit, wrong button. We'll see how that works. Oh shit. Didn't go any better, but it might be fun. Ooh. Oh, that is total bull. Oh, well. Alright, we're doing this one. We're doing it. Oh, never mind. We're not doing it. Oh, why are you backwards? Oh my god. Why'd I think skiing would be easier? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Honestly, I'm surprised though. How can this be a Ubisoft game? No. I don't know, Ubisoft, they just have been having a bad track record. But this game's decent. Oh, that sucks. Man, it's fucking hard. I want to talk to the guy that came up with these levels. Oh, that just sucked. That's sad. I mean, this snowboarding's decent in this game. It's no Sonic 06 snowboarding, but it'll do. If I should go back to snowboarding or keep skiing, because they're both actually. I'm gonna do one more run on skis. Oh, I'll turn around, it's bad. And then I'm gonna switch to snowboarding. Yeah, let's go back to snowboard. Oh, not that. Wait a minute. There we go. This is it. This is the key. This is what I've been missing. This is it. This is my key to victory. Oh shit. Oh man, I'm not gonna get anywhere on this thing. But it's fun to try. Oh man, it was fun while it lasted. Let's see. This is the addition we needed. This is the real game. Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Oh god, that was just brutal, man. God, that poor sledder, that was just straight into a fucking rock. What a bad way to go. Oh, that sucks. God, this is a fucking hard race. Or maybe I'm just bad at the game. Or just a bit of both. What? Alright, I think it's time to go try something else. Cause me and this level, we're just not clicking, you know what I mean? That looks fun. Solomon.
This is the first of its kind, so if you win, the limelight's all on you. Solomon's mixing things up here with a blend of adventure and snow sports designed to make you think fast coming through that forest. So be smart, pick the best route, and try not to get lost, because that can happen out there.
Sounds easy enough. Let's do this. Before starting the challenge, switch the mountain. Oh shit, so I gotta plan my own route? Or how's it work? So how do I know where the end is if I have to plan my own route? Ah, fuck it, how hard can it be? Let's just go through and do it. How hard can it be? We got this. Oh shit, 5 minutes?
Kamikaze mode on!
Holy crap. There I go. So I wonder if I can just follow. Oh yeah, I can just follow these. don't know if it'll lead me to a... Oh, okay. I don't think they'll lead me to a gold medal, but... How hard can it be, right? Oh, I gotta pick up speed. So wait, which one's the finish line? Is it the yellow? Oh, I guess it's the orange one. Oh, okay. I think the yellow one wants to drop some right ahead of me. Of course. That was the challenge all along. I just gotta keep going straight. For as long as I can. Wow, that's fucking far. Uh-oh. Here's a forest. I don't think my going straight plan's gonna work any longer. Oh! Where am I? Where the... Okay. So I think... Yeah, there's... Alright, it's all good. We're back on track. Oh. Wow, this is really long. I don't know if this is good or bad, but I'm going a little bit out of the way. Oh, actually, I think this way worked out pretty well. Oh man, they got kneecaps of fucking steel. I don't know if I'm gonna make the 5-minute mark for the gold. If I don't, I won't make you guys sit through this fucking race again. Come on. There we go. Honestly, it's hard to tell right now if I'm gonna make it or not. This is a really fucking long race. Wait, am I gonna make it? Cause hard to tell if that's close or far. Oh damn. Yeah, I gotta go fast for this. Oh shit. Ooh, I think that might have just ruined my time. That might have screwed me. Going for the gold. This is it. I don't got time for jumps. I got the need for speed. Wow, this is really fast. I need my speedometer. That sucks. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Oh man, you and me both, buddy. I think you hit a tree. Oh god, where's the finish line? So close, but I'm not gonna make the gold. Damn, that's sad. Oh, it's just right there too. Damn. Oh my god. How did I wasn't looking for 1 second, I hit a fucking tree.
Alright, that was a great run, but let's go for that gold in the next one and make history here today.
God, should I go for it again? Nah, it's gonna take too long. But damn. That was a long run. Let's see. I think I tried this one earlier. Let's see. I think this is, I have to keep close to the ground with this one. Yes. Man, like, this is a video game. I don't know how people can actually, in real life, jump out of a fucking airplane. Y'all are crazy. Oh. Damn. God, such a long jump too. That's a downside for this, like, if you fuck up, it's such a long fall back. Like, how many seconds are just this falling? Alright, there we go. Oh, too high. Still too high. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, might be too low now. Oh shit. Oh, how'd I get a gold? I didn't even think that was gonna happen.
You're starting to get on people's nerves because you're so damn good.
Thank you. That was fun. Let's see. I wanna go back up there. And what I'm gonna do. There we go. I'm gonna go unlock some of these places.
Oh hell yes! This place is awesome!
Oh, totally!
Woo! Now this looks like my kind of zone!
God, it's such a cheap way of getting to all these zones unlocked. But it's so easy.
Nice work, me. Woohoo! I'm calling this place the United States of Rinko.
Aw.
Awesome. Time to try out some new tricks before the park rats come and stink the place up real bad.
Ooh. Oh shit, there's another one right there. Alright, I'm not really in a good jump zone. Let's see if I can, get off the ground. Oh, there we go.
Woohoo! I'm calling this place the United States of Rinko!
Aw, man. Wait, I thought I already got travel 5 kilometers. God, these are so fucking far. I'm sorry, there's not really anything interesting for me to say at this moment.
Sweet! This spot looks epic!
Epic! Okay, that was epic. Oh, I think it's 5 kilometers per mountain I'm in. Maybe that's it.
Yeah. Now, where's the best spot around here to try out some tricks? Nice work, me. Love it here.
All right. There we go. Oh shit. Oh, you gotta get first person view of this. Oh god, that poor girl. God, just that, like, that fucking crack was so bad. Let's see, I'm gonna land over there on that one. Oh damn, what are all these? Oh shit! Oh god, she's dead. R.I.P. Rico, gone too soon.
Yes! This place is awesome! This looks like my kind of zone. Awesome. Time to try out some new tricks before the park rats stink the place up bad.
Alright, this is a cool looking area. What's wrong, Laxus Luxury? What are you, what the fucking? Or what are you WTFing? Is that a giraffe? Oh shit. God, how's this poor girl not nauseous yet? Ooh, I went straight to a tree. Hey, there we go. Oh god. I didn't kill her. She's fine. She walked it off. See, look, she's snowboarding. How could I kill her if she's snowboarding? God.
Hey, honest, level that up. Wasn't the best ride from you. You played it too safe up there. You need to take a few more risks to really make your mark.
Oh shit, oh shit. I don't think that route was meant for snowboarders. Oh god. Oh, just all the impact sounds are the worst part. Oh, there's so much cracking. It's okay, she's alive. She's just got her second win right now. Ah! Oh, man, straight into the tree club, looking at my phone. Oh, there's a ring there. You're not supposed to jump through that. I would make new songs, but I sort of don't have a computer at the moment. It's been broken for a couple months. I just don't have the money to fix it. Dude, I'm fucking shredding right now. There's some rocket power stuff. Oh my god. Oh, I feel so bad. Just went straight into another rock. Do I have Alaska? No, I guess I do have Alaska. I didn't even know. Hey, what's up, Rappy? Greetings from Argentina. Oh, cool. Dang, it seems like all the few people that are in here are from different countries. Oh, thank you, man. Hopefully you can get me back soon.
This beast is anything you've ever tackled before, and it's extreme as it gets, but don't let it scare you, because that's what it wants. It likes to play games with your head. One minute you're trekking across glaciers thousands of years old, and the next, you're trying to make it down 60-degree spine lines in one piece. I want you to get out there, tear up the powder fields, own those crest lines, rule the skies, and claim that throne on Mount Denali. The region's home to some extreme slopes, and there's a sawmill in a small town perfect for freestyling, so hit those places up. Out here, the only way to make a name for yourself and to increase your reputation is to push things to the edge and beyond.
Yeah, no kidding.
Because this beast has been known to break even the best of the best. Welcome to Alaska, partner.
The announcer is my new best friend. Is that me? Oh, and I'm floating. Oh, no. Shit, there I am. Alright, so I'm in Alaska. Oh, okay, so it's just basically, I'm assuming one giant mountain compared to the regulars. Oh yeah, damn, it's pretty big though. Wonder if I can get to the top. Oh, that didn't cost 10 tickets, did it? Alright, this looks pretty cool. I mean, you know, this game, it's Ubisoft, so... Of course it's gonna look fucking... It looks fantastic. I'll give them that, the visuals are good. Totally went down a wrong way too. Oop. Okay, cool. So it's only one ticket. I was kind of hoping you get like a helicopter animation or something. I'm just gonna go for speed right here. Who would have thought that Alaska was so empty? Oh wow, that's really fast. We're reaching terminal velocity here. If she falls, that's it. She's dead. Damn, dude. I don't even know where I am. Oh, okay. Oh hey, you're from Japan. What's up, man? Hope you guys are all having apparently a good morning since it's morning for everyone else except me. Actually, that's a lie. It's about to be 3 a.m., which also means it's about to be fucking sleep time, baby. Wait, am I just in the same exact location? Yeah, I am. I swear, next time I stream, it should be a game with actual story. So I don't have to rely on my non-existent wit to keep people entertained. That's 6 p.m. Where the hell are you at? Oh, Indonesia. That's cool, man. Damn. This game, it makes, you know, one of those things where you're playing it and it's like, oh, dude, I want to try snowboarding. But I know if I were to try it again, it would just be me continuing to eat shit for like a couple hours before I go home and then don't go snowboarding again. Oh, dude, we're always fucking shredding, dude. We're getting radical over here. Oh, shit. She's gone. Thank you. Oh, damn. That was actually a cool trick. See, that's the problem. If I play these games, they get me inspired to actually go out and try something, then I do it, and I just end up hurting myself. Like, I was playing Persona 5, and I went to the batting cages in it, and it reminded me of when I played baseball. And I'm like, I'm gonna go play the batting cages again, and I get hit in the fucking wrist by a 70-mile-an-hour ball. Aw, dude, you know I've played Kotawa Shoujo, man. It's a classic. The real question is, who's your favorite girl from Kotawa Shoujo? I'm trying to remember the names of the characters from Kotawa Shoujo. For me, my favorite routes were Hanako and Lily's. I like Lily, she was cool. I mean, the Alaska part of this map is cool, it looks good, but I feel like there's so little to do. Like in the other one, it was just like filled with challenges and shit. You like Misha? Come on, bro, you're just trying to get the bad endings. It's the drills, isn't it? That's what made you like her. Or was it the fucking Bush Cheney shirt she wore? God, this music does not fit the waifu conversation we're having. Oh, I saw a rock. But come on, bro. Misha? Come on, buddy. There's no Misha route, you might as well go with, I can't remember, that one dude. Just get drunk with him and then die at the end of the game. That's real life. God, what's that guy's name? I can't remember. Oh yeah, I also liked, what's it called? The girl with, Kenji, that guy. Just do his route. Don't trust women. Or, the other girl I liked in that game was, God, I haven't played this game in years, so that's... It's, the girl... The runner girl. The one without her legs. can't remember her fucking name for the life of me. Emmy, that's her name. Yeah, she was cool. I liked her character. Didn't they? It is real life, man. That's how shit happens. You get drunk with your bros because you can't actually get your 2D broken waifu. I should say broken. I should say disabled. Broken just sounds bad. Listen, guys, fellas, you don't need the women. You just need your bros. Oh, I thought Lily was cool, man. She's probably one of my personal favorites. Yeah, girl with no arms, the painter. I can't remember her name either. Any routes I didn't enjoy? Probably Shiz's. I didn't like that one that much. I mean, Shizu's, yeah, sure, there's decent H scenes to yeet your meat to. But other than that, she just seems like a bitch. What's the name, Ren? God, how long is this one fucking track going on? Like, I'm barely looking at the game right now. I'm just looking at my phone, reading the messages. Because they're not popping up on my screen. Yeah, pretty much everyone did think it sucks, huh? Yeah, she's probably the worst. Honestly, she probably is the worst one. Oh shit, what's going on here? I think I broke it. Okay, the track just cuts off abruptly. Honestly, I got no idea what's going on. Holy shit, how fast am I going? Oh, God. That fucking piano. Oh, shit. Yeah, no fucking kidding, dude. Like, she died, and now we're just flying to another place. I guess it's about time I give my official rating of the game. So I'm gonna give it a thumb. If two thumbs up is great, I'm gonna give it a thumbs up. And my pinky finger, which means it's on PS Pro for free, so go get it now. If not, probably just buy it used at GameStop. Oh my God! Oh no! Oh, that poor girl. All right. Okay. Dude, I didn't even think about him. Yeah, no, right? I like his character. She's honestly pretty cute. I think that's why I'm just gonna play as her only. Alright, let's see. Let's try this again, and this time not fuck up. Yeah, I feel that. Honestly, I kind of like how the characters like yell if there's like such a high jump. In a way, I guess it kind of brings some realism. But sometimes I feel like, I don't know. Maybe it's just because I haven't heard it enough, because I just got this game like 2 days ago. Oh shit, oh shit. That was close. Yeah, good point. Oh, man. I guess I walked right into that one. I don't know what you're talking about, man. This is realistic. Oh, I feel that. I feel like if you have a game like this where you're going to be playing constantly with people, you should probably have more than a couple lines. Let's see. Why can't I do that? Am I not high enough level yet? Let's see. What if I... Oh shit, what's happening here? Oh, I don't have the DLC, that's why. Oh shit! I wasn't looking at the game, I was reading the message. Yeah, like I think that's a good description of it. Obviously, it didn't take itself. Well, I think they added this because honestly, I don't think the game was selling that well at the start. That's pretty cool. It's kind of like The Crew, how it didn't sell that well, but they brought out pretty cool DLC. That kind of, it changed, but didn't change the game as much as this one does. Oh, there she goes. Yeah, the graphics are pretty fucking good. But it's Ubisoft, the graphics are pretty much always gonna be good on their games. Wait, this game is Ubisoft, right? Or have I just been ripping on Ubisoft? Even though it's not like... Not... Oh shit. Right, let's try that again. This game's Ubisoft, right? I golded. How much is it on Xbox? Cause I know, like, the launch title, at launch, this game was $80. Dude, hell yeah, man. I made it. Everyone sees it. I got backup now. In case anyone tries to contest it. I wish there was a way to, like, get rid of the ones I've done already. Is it really under 10 now? Oh god, that's really fucking dark. Whoa, it looks tight. Oh, there I go. Damn, this race looks fucking cool. Oh god, I couldn't turn for a second. Oh my god. I suck. I'm bad. Oh, maybe that's why the NPCs are skiing. Maybe that might help. Oh my god, I keep clipping that tree. What the fuck? I thought turning them both ways was supposed to, like, make us turn sharper. God, I'm bad, I'm awful. No, like, there's supposed to be a way, like, if you turn both joysticks in the same way, it's supposed to give you a sharper turn, or at least that's what they say it does. Come on. I think I got this. There we go. It's as easy as that. I know, right? They made I don't know if it's maybe just for that race. Oh, what? Hold on. Where'd they go? Where? I saw neon light skis. Where are they? Is that them?
That's one way to wake yourself up.
A legendary zone. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's free on PSN right now. Oh, that's pretty cool. I got fucking glow-in-the-dark skis. Oh, didn't want to do that. Oh, shit. I wonder why it's so dark right here. I guess it not be dark. Maybe. Oh, there we go. Yeah, if you have PlayStation, I recommend picking it up. It's a pretty fun game, just good to kill time with. Oh. Yeah, it's only available on PSN Plus for free right now. I think it's just for the month of January, so you got a couple days left. Honestly, I've been trying to record vocals. That's when I realized that I have an annoying voice and I also can't sing well. But I might keep trying, just to see what I can do. Oh, that looks fun. Let's try this.
Nice work, me. Love it here.
Oh god, it's so dark. I can find a way down that doesn't kill me. You can't fool me. I already know what up on the D-pad does. See? I think it's just this area alone that's dark. Oh shit, I'm somehow alive. Never mind. Oh god, please just make it stop. Oh hey, thank you, Shadow. I didn't even see that. Yeah, that's not good. Did you know that Guru Kid? Nah, I don't even. Actually, the real question is, who is Guru Kid? Yeah, no kidding, that's what I'm doing right now. Dang, 638,000 subscribers? Can you link me to one he did? Or it's like, I don't know if you have Twitter or something, he tweeted at me. Oh shit. Alright. He's a guy with nearly a million subs that makes, like, Easter egg. Oh, fuck. I was thinking of surprise egg. You mean, like, actual video game Easter eggs. I don't know why I thought surprise eggs at first. Damn, dude, a million subs? And I didn't even get an email about this? Then again, I don't exactly, I'm bad at replying to, I get messages and all that all the time of people asking me to, use my, you know, use music and oh, what the f-
what a jump.
Oh, it tripped me out. Check analytics. You have to check sometimes. If so, that'd be crazy. I would have preferably appreciated an email or something asking, but oh well. Actually, for all I know, he probably did ask me and I just didn't respond because I'm bad at responding to messages asking if they can use my music and videos and shit. Sorry, Rinko. Oh, shit. God, I am just destroying this poor girl. Her brain hurts now. And she just keeps falling. Oh, dude, you have no idea how many of those requests I get. That's why I don't respond to them anymore. It's not like a dick move, but it just gets tiring when that is literally the only message you get sent. Like, if I were to open up my SoundCloud messages, at least, like, 60 to 70% of them would just be, can I use your music in a video? Christmas Easter egg fig, but it doesn't seem to. Oh, really? Oh, well. Even then, people still just end up using the beats anyways, so it doesn't bother me. Well, depending on... Oh, shit. Really? Maybe that's probably why I deleted it, because some of those have copyrighted samples. I really gotta take those down off streaming sites and all that before, you know, I get sued or something. That's also partially the reason why, even if my computer was working right now, I'm not very active on SoundCloud anymore. It's just because I'm trying to steer away from sampling a lot, since I don't have, you know, resources to clear them. That's also why I gotta clear up my Spotify and shit too. I don't want Mr. Lawman knocking at my door. I don't know how I did that, but it worked. Oh shit. Yeah, no kidding, dude. She just got fucking, like, murked hardcore by that rock. What's up, bro? Hello, friend. Damn, have I really been screaming for almost 2 hours? Time really does fly, doesn't it? I really gotta get my computer fixed so I can actually get back and be active like I keep saying I'm gonna be. Ironically, it wasn't until my computer broke that I started having ideas for I guess you could say, songs that I wanna make. But now that I have the inspiration, I can't do anything about it. I use Logic Pro X. It's pretty cool. Definitely a lot better than fucking if I was stuck using GarageBand or something. Ironically, I've heard people have actually made really decent tracks using GarageBand. I know for a while Mark Crilly would make all the music in his tutorial videos. Does Mark Crilly still use, like, or did he still, like, make his own music for his videos? Oh, God. That was just a fucking huge lag spike. Oh, I was saying, does Mark Crilly still use, like, his own created songs in his videos? What is this? Oh, apparently it's a snowboarding track. Oh, Mark Crilly, he's like, oh shit, what the hell? How do you even start this? Mark Crilly was a artist that on YouTube would show his drawing anime tutorials. He has his own, like, he has a bunch of how to draw books, and he has his own manga and all that. I think that actually is publicized now. Like, dude, how the fuck do you even start this race? Yeah, he is. So, what, do you just die in this race and that's it? Yeah, it is, I guess so. God, what the hell's going on? Who fucking designed this race? I follow a couple. I don't follow music too much on YouTube. I stick more to SoundCloud. What fucking madman designed this stupid race?
Try some new stuff on my way here. If you want to come take a look with me. You got some free time on your hands to check out some new slopes with me?
I'm sorry that I make stuff that makes you sad. I'm trying to ragdoll to the bottom, but it's honestly, it's a lot harder than it looks. Ooh. Ah, how are you supposed to fucking gold this? This is just RNG. Videli, Jinfang, Dekobe. I don't know Dekobe. Anime vibes? Oh, yeah, I follow them, but, like I said, I usually just tend to stick to SoundCloud more. Even though SoundCloud fucking sound quality has dropped drastically. Oh, am I gonna gold it? Hey, gold medal. You guys saw that fucking pure skill right there. What I get. Apparently I got a full bodysuit. That's kind of cool. Oh, there you go. Oh, that's it right there. Jesus. That's enough of that. Yeah, no kidding, dude. That was the hardest track in this whole fucking game. I mean, all these new boards are cool. But are they 90s? Let's see. Okay, that's pretty cool. There we go. Lo-fi, an app, really? Dang, dude. It's like the fucking streaming channels now. Everyone's just using shit. Oh, well. Dang, I think it's at the point where all these radio channels and shit like that are making more money off my music than I am. Later, bro. Thanks for joining in. Moshop's cool, though. I saw him at Anime Expo twice. That dude fucking is crazy how much his music is blown up now. Moa's shop, he just blew up like crazy, man. Like, it's insane how fast he did. Ooh, that's what I need. There we go. I'm ready. Damn, really? Also, fuck, I forgot about Snail's house. It's been a while since I've listened to this. To him. I know, like, he has, like, the, he has, like, a game coming out. He had a music video. Yeah, Snail's house has a fucking game coming out now, right? Nah, Snail's House and Moishot, they both deserve it, dude. Those dudes are fucking, like, insanely talented, man. Yeah, it's his avatar. That's it. That's crazy. It felt surreal, like, seeing Moe Shop perform live. Or at Anime Expo, I got the chance to meet a hentai dude. Yeah, I got to meet a hentai dude. I was fucking... I remember this past Anime Expo, 2018. I know, if you guys listen to my music, you'll know him. I finally got the chance to meet D-Real in person. He flew out. I was hanging out with him, Shiki, and some other people. All really great guys. Super freaking nice, too. Like, dude, seriously? Like, he's nice online. I didn't think D-Real could be nicer in person. He's like one of the nicest people I've ever fucking met. Aw, dude, it's not even just collabing, man. Me and D-Real, man, dude's my boy, man. He's been following me since I've known D-Real since I've had like 200 followers. He's been around since like literally the beginning. I don't know if you guys know this, but I'm with the, I guess it's a collective of Moe Cafe, Tofu Pop, and Radio Waves. Tofu Pop is actually fairly new, but there's also some really fucking cool people in it. I recommend checking that out on SoundCloud. Radio Waves, also a bunch of talented people. And Moe Cafe, that's also crazy. I know Moe Cafe is me, D-Real, Shiki, Athena, Seyun, Lavera, Tsundere Alley. Like, all my, like, my main group of people, I guess, to say to talk to. Damn, no way, 2 years? Fuck, thanks for sticking around, bro. I know I'm pretty much inactive now. But shit, thanks for sticking around, man. That means a lot. It really does. Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't know if any of you guys know Dat Foot Dive, but he was also at Anime Expo. Another fucking really cool guy. Same with Jowen. I got to meet him. Man, all those guys are fucking cool that I was hanging out with. It's a shame I'm the only one. Except for Jowen. That's an L.A. resident. Now you know what I'm doing here. Hey, later, man. Thanks for hanging out for a while. Actually, I think at the 2-hour mark is when I'm gonna log off for the night. But I might try to stream more during the week. Preferably during the day so we can actually have more people in here. Tight, man. I don't know if I could ever go to Australia. I mean, California's car laws suck, but I heard Australia is like way worse. Also, I'm just terrified of flying, so that's also the other reason why I can't go. Ramen's the shit, bro. Nah, that's the problem. I love cars. Like, California passed a law where I can't have a loud exhaust in my car anymore. Only downside, I don't have the actual money to fix that problem. So I'm just, like, hiding from the cops so I don't get pulled over. Trains are cool. I took one from LA to San Diego, like, last year. To go see, like, some giant military ship. Damn, dude, this guy's fucking skiing backwards, going faster than me. That's, like, the biggest flex he could have. God, I lost it right at the end. Oh, I was so close that time, and now I'm gonna be stuck on this. Oh, thank God. All right, I think I got this. There we go.
Totally killed that ride.
Yeah, Amtrak honestly is really fucking nice. It's a shame no one uses it though. Nah, but like trains and all that, the trains actually from East LA to Little Tokyo and downtown in general are all that. The metro line in LA is really fucking good. But I know they want to expand on it more because they can go from like to downtown to Arcadia to Santa Monica, all those places.
Yeah! Now, where's the best spot around here to try out some tricks?
Oh my god. Get up. Get up, Rico. Get up. Oh shit. Oh, second time I fell. See, I think the reason why I'm getting through these levels so much faster is Cape. It works wonders. Oh shit. As easy as that. No! Oh, hey, you're an LA local too? Nice. Yeah, no kidding, dude. It's so much easier to get around here now if you don't have a car. Oh, where are you taking me, Matt? Alright, let's go for it. There we go. I got it now. Oh, a little too fast. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Made it. Easy as that. First try.
Woo! Yay me!
OC's Orange County. It's just another area of California, of Southern California. Oh shit. Crazy items. I want some crazy items. These aren't as crazy as I thought they'd be. Yeah, there's more Anaheim, huh? Aw, shit, dude, I can glow in the dark now? Only downside is that they removed my whole outfit. Cardboard cars, what? Oh, I get it. That's pretty funny. Yeah, I love LA, man. Place is awesome. Let's see. I'm totally mad at you guys. Or at you guys, or I don't know. Hey, that's pretty tight. Elva, do you really want to buy this item? Okay. From Thailand. Hidden mounds, what are those? What are hidden mounds? Alright, I'm confused. I feel left out now. Accessories. Let's see, what else is there? Oh, those are fresh. Oh, fuck, I get it. Shout out to Thailand. I feel stupid for not getting it until now. Oh, there's actually pretty decent customization in this game. Dude, fuck, I'm gonna be a Japanese delinquent. I get you, man. I get you. That's pretty funny. Let's see, what looks cool? Where's my anime girl snowboards? Am I to assume that there's no... Yeah, no, right? No kidding. This person's a fucking monster. Am I to assume that there is no waifus in this game? I think I went through anything. Oh, that's funny. Dude, I feel so grunge now. You guys know that grunge was invented in Canada. Honestly, now I just, from this angle, now I just look like Catwoman. If only they had a black cape. Yeah, no kidding, huh? This character, this person's a monster, man. Let's see. I think I'm gonna go to bed in a minute, but I'm gonna do one more challenge before that. Did I do this one already? Yeah, I did. Snow park upside down. Oh, right now in LA, it's 4 a.m. here. Yeah, definitely going to bed after this. Damn, I even noticed it was 4 a.m. Holy shit, it's late. I'll say if my character looks like Catwoman, that at least explains how she's so fucking good with acrobatics. Why won't it let me teleport here? Okay, just take me wherever you want to take me. And for your look for the biggest bumps in order to maximize the efficiency of your tricks.
Holy crap!
Oh, okay, I guess maybe I have to. Alright, it's the big one, boys. Oh, into the tree. And she fucking survived it, shook it off like nothing. I'll say she was shaking those fucking trees, running into a tree. Like, she shook it off like it was nothing. So it's confirmed that Rinko is Catwoman, and this is Injustice Catwoman, where she's fucking popping the Superman pills. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it for tonight. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll probably try streaming during the week, during the day when I actually have more time. But yeah, thanks for joining me guys, and I hope you have a good day or a good night depending on what time it is where you are.